many people in positions of power do not always do things that's going to best serve the people. And this was a prime case of that.